from that Rockle.
Five more?
Rockle, few five. Over here, over here. Here we are.
Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar.
Allahu
Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar.
Private First Class Stephen Chitter is known to his battle buddies as Doc.
Unless I really screw up and I hear my name, then I know I'm in trouble. Like, my head was spinning. I was like, oh God.
Doc and his platoon were in western Baghdad searching for a gunman who'd shot at a group of soldiers earlier that day. Little did he know, he was the one being watched, not only through the lens of a camera, but through the scope of a sniper rifle.
I've never been hit that hard by anything, and it was just, like, it's a real big pressure, it's just really small area.
The pressure, he said, felt like a sledgehammer.
I mean, it hurt. I mean, it knocked me right off my feet. Everything, like, stopped. I was like, I looked around, and I was like, I'm still alive. I'm like, all right, I can't sit here. I'm going to get shot again. So I just got up and got back around the Humvee.
He survived because he was wearing his body armor. The bullet stopped just short of hitting his heart. But Chitter was in for another surprise when he found out the gunman taped the whole thing.
And it was actually our battalion XO that was like, hey, Chitter, you want to see yourself get shot? I was like, very funny, sir. He's like, I'm not kidding. Because I didn't even know they had a camera. He's like, come here. I was like, okay. He brings me into his office, shows me the video. I was like, those little bastards. I was infuriated.
The sniper and two other men were in a van about 75 yards away. His head still spinning, Doc helped his team pinpoint the terrorist, leading to a chase throughout the alleys and rooftops of Amaria.
My platoon is the only reason we caught those guys. They heard I got hit, they reacted, they came to help me out. Luckily, I was okay. I could ID about where the shot came from. Just pointed out, and those guys maneuvered flawlessly.
It was a blood trail that helped Doc locate and capture the last suspect. And because the man was injured, he did what any good medic would do. He treated his patient, the very same sniper who just moments before tried to kill him.
I'm a medic. It's my job. Doesn't matter friend or foe. As soon as he's put down his weapons, I got to treat him. So it really didn't go through my head until afterwards. Like, this is the guy that shot me, and I just fixed it.